kpop, maling kpop. But K-pop is an extremely disgusting industry. It exploits artists even more than American music industries. I remember watching a documentary about the contracts they make people follow and how they have counts for 8-year-olds to see who they can manipulate into being a star. And the music itself is pretty much brainwashing people into being happy with their mundane lives. K-pop. And the keeps worship it.